were leading them by two, sometimes by one, but we never gave up, and they never gave up until the end of the game. We had to lead them by two. So that means the game was really very hard because we've played with other teams. The difference could be 6, even 20. But this time round, UPDF came harder than it was last year, the previous years that we played. Many people have graduated, so it has left us with a very few players. Yeah, basically that's it. The break has been a disadvantage on us.
The break has helped us to reorganize ourselves. Actually, for us, we camped in that break, leading to increase on our fitness levels.